Well, if I knew who Ladybug really was, I'd keep it a secret.
I would even help her. Like, say, if you were Ladybug, I'd cover for you. When you needed to transform in school, go fight the baddies, you know?
Oh, yeah?
Arthur Pendragon. The Anti-Club Club. Dagonet, best fools forever. Guinevere, it's just a matter of time until you are mine. I'm leaving my loserness in my toilet paper stuff locker to the next chosen worm. To suffer a major concussion that allows me to forget everything I've endured in this life thus far. Sticks and stones may breaketh my bones, which is why I runneth away.
Choose a character to hear their parenting tips for Shrek and Fiona.
If they cry, give them a present. If they whine, give them a present. If they get sick, give them a present. If they say they love you, give them two presents. If they don't like their presents, make them some waffles.
That's so sweet. Thank you.
When holding your child, hold them in your jaws by the scruff of their neck. It is important to give them their vaccinations to keep them free of fleas, ear mites, and ticks. Show them how to thoroughly cover their business in a litter box. Always make sure your tongue is free of the germs before giving them the bath. Beware of the adorable eyes trick.
I'm sorry, but what's that supposed to mean?
Blender!
Be sure to powder the little bottoms often so they don't warp. Have endless love for your baby, no strings attached. Never let her run with scissors, unless they're bringing them to you because you have to cut something really quick. Make sure they do as you say and not as you do, unless you say to them to do that which you did do. The nose knows!
I'm sorry, but how many of you have kids?
Always watch the gumdrop buttons. Be very, very careful with spilled milk. Always be kind to the muffin man. Frosting is the very best band-aid. No kisses aren't bad either. Remember to teach them how to run as fast as they can.
I can't believe I'm gonna be a father.
Just thought I might help set the mood.
Question. Then push the Ask Merlin button to hear my glorious words of wisdom. Come on, stretch out that chi energy, you soul seeker.
The stars are saying yes. I mean, no. Well, maybe. Could be. Don't know.
My answer is definitely yes.
Yes.
In due time.
Yes.
Come on, stretch out that chi energy.
I think you need to take a moment to cool off and try again tomorrow. Thank you.
Some nice vibes. All the stars in the universe are saying yes. Definitely yes. Stretch out.
Yes.
Well, I better not tell you now. It's none of your beeswax, is it? Hey, who knows?
Maybe.
Well, I better not tell you now.
Wow! Come on, stretch.
Yes. Yes.
I think you need.
Come on. I'm catching some nice vibes.
I'm just a. Sources say, maybe.
I think you need. Well, I better not tell you now.
Wow!
Come on, stretch. Come on, stretch.
My sources say, maybe.
Ready? Taste it.
No!
Taste it. Feed me.
No!
Taste it. Taste it. Finally, we're getting somewhere.
No!
Taste it.
Whoa, yeah! Whoa, yeah!
Taste it.
Whoa, yeah.
Taste it.
No!
Finally, we're getting somewhere. Taste it. Feed me. Finally, we're getting somewhere.
Yeah!
Ready?
Yeah! Yeah!
Oh, oh! Dear! Taste
oh!
it!
He's also full of science-y wisdom.
It's a good combo.
I guess that's why it's the only show we both like.
Taste it. Taste it. Smell that fish. Oh, look, we're almost there.
Hmm?
she blows! Finally, we're getting somewhere. Looky, we're almost there. Making me dizzy. Oh, this is 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 making me dizzy. Oh. Shouldn't we be steering away from sharp rocks? Now I'm all wet.